Happy Thanksgiving to you. Yesterday's storm is making for a memorable holiday for many. More than 200,000 people are without power. And some of those people are getting creative when it comes to cooking the bird. Some are planning to grill, smoke, or fry their turkey and then cook the fixings on the wood stove. The State Emergency Operations Center is open. Most of the outages are concentrated in the southern part of the state. We spoke on the phone with Lauren Collins from PSNH earlier this morning.
We're asking people to expect this to be a multi-day restoration effort. Now, that doesn't mean that everybody will be out of power for several days, but it does mean that it's going to take that long to bring everybody back online.
The storm is also causing major headaches for anyone trying to travel. Many flights in and out of Manchester Airport are canceled or delayed today. An investigation is underway in Henniker this morning following a police-related shooting. Police say yesterday afternoon, 19-year-old Aaron Cadman stole someone's truck and actually hit the owner with it before driving away. Cadman's also accused in a robbery in Franklin that happened around the same time. When police spotted the truck, Cadman led the officer on a brief chase, and before he was brought into custody, an officer fired a shot, hitting Cadman in the arm. His injury was not life-threatening. Officials have identified the toddler from Nashua who died earlier this week. 3-year-old Brielle Gage died at the hospital after police were called to a home on Oak Street for a medical emergency. Investigators call the child's death suspicious. The Attorney General's office says the cause of Brielle's death is being withheld at this time as the investigation continues. We, of course, will continue to follow those stories and, of course, the storm. You get the latest updates on the air today at noon.